you doing? You didn't even eat it. What are you doing? Just eat it. You're growling at a carrot, and you think you're tough.
Can you send that to me, Jen?
Yeah, I will. Why don't you eat it? Why don't you eat your little carrot? And I have to swat at it and freak out.
Oh my god, that is too funny.
She's like, I'm sick of this.
Hang on, let me try to help. Okay. Nukka. Come here. Sit. Close
she's
enough.
Looking for it. She's looking for it.
Where did my carrot go?
What is that? Isn't that funny? It's a carrot. You silly goose.
Why don't you just eat it?
Look at her feet. Oh, she's just, oh my gosh, she's so cute.
It's so tiny. Why don't you just eat it?
Oh, she's laying on it.
She likes carrots.
Is she laying on it?
She's just laying on it.
I think you like carrots.
I don't know.
I don't think she knows what to do with it.
Yeah, I don't think she understands that you're supposed to eat it. It's not a toy. It's a food.
You know what? Don't, you know what? Heather, seriously, just be careful. I don't want her to take it away and don't let her swallow it or choke. Seriously.
Okay.
You know what the vet said? We can put small pieces in an ice cube, freeze it in an ice cube.
She's upset out of it. She's like,
just eat it. What's taking you so long?
She puts it in and drops it.
You experiment with your little carrot.